against that police officer was thrown out by a grand jury. So now her attorneys are filing a civil lawsuit against the entire department. Lynette Vasquez says without this video, it would be her word against that of a Patterson police officer. She says it's hard to watch a tape showing off-duty officer Michael Avila allegedly slamming her to the ground while she was handcuffed sitting on a bench in a holding cell nearly 2 years ago.
The officer turned around and ran towards me and grabbed me by the neck and slammed me to the floor and continued to strangle.
Vasquez and her co-workers were eating breakfast at the Egg Platter Diner after her shift as a dancer at the Sunrise Gentlemen's Club. She says a group of off-duty officers who were at the club earlier made vulgar comments to them, creating an argument. In the end, Vasquez was arrested for inciting a riot and aggravated assault against an officer.
It's an outrage. This officer should not be on the police force.
City leaders confirm Officer Avila was disciplined by the police department with a 90-day unpaid suspension. But a grand jury found no reason to move forward with criminal charges against him. Councilmember Bill McCoy says over the past 18 months, the city has paid out more than $1.2 million to settle lawsuits alleging abuse by Patterson police officers.
We have an incredible police department with excellent members. But in any society, in any community, you always have a few folks that are a little bit different. We want to make sure that we have put in the best and the brightest on the streets to fight crime.
And Patterson police tell me over the phone that the department does not make comments on pending litigation against the department. Reporting live in Patterson, New Jersey, I'm Carolina Lead, Channel 7, Eyewitness News.
Thank you, Carolina. No fewer than six candidates.